You have nowhere to run, and no rings to protect you. At last, I can unleash the full force of my hatred. You and all your allies will be killed by your beloved friends, the Emblems.
We have to fight! We have to rescue Marth and the others!
No, Divine One. Bale has the Time Crystal and the rings. We're not going to win this one. I don't have to tell you how powerful the Emblems are, but we can at least survive this thing. If we make it over there, we might be able to shake off Bale.
Go ahead.
I'll protect you. For Brodia! I had no choice but to win.
Let's go!
As your steward.
I'll help. Sit.
Your orders, please.
My will is firm.
I'm here!
All flowers eventually wilt.
There's a ring! Now's our chance!
I think not.
Vale!
I so enjoy your flailing.
All right.
I'll do my best.
You got it.
Say the word.
I'll apologize later.
Go, my corrupted soldiers. Kill their every last shred of hope. Was that too much?
Hey.
no choice but to win.
Just like a hero.
I will not forget your loss.
I can keep going. I'm ready. This will hurt. You put up a good fight.
For the Divine Dragon.
Look what you made me do. Another kill for me.
I hope this is enough.
Thank you.
I'll apologize later.
Was that too much?
Was that sufficient?
I had to stop you.
I'll do my best. I had no choice but to win.
Is it go time?
Ha!
all flowers eventually wilt.
Not a worry.
The corrupted alone aren't enough. Hounds, take care of these pests.
I understand what must be done.
Which of those morons is gonna be my first victim?
Orders are orders. I just hope the other side gets a few good slices on me.
We won't let them escape, Lady Vale. You have my word.
More enemies are coming. We cannot allow them to slow us down.
They're cutting us off. How can we endure this?
The Divine Dragon's forces. Good. I was afraid we wouldn't catch them in time.
It does not look so good to me. They are being chased, and they have no emblems. We had best get them these rings.
I am back, Princess Ivy.
Zokov, how did you fare?
I was unable to recover the stolen rings from the Dragon Girl, but I did get this.
Oh, pretty crystal.
Perhaps these gifts will be enough to get them out of this bind.
Let's hope so. Hello, Divine One.
Princess Ivy? Why are you here?
I wanted to try one last time to change my father's mind. I was too late, but I did retrieve these rings from Destinia Cathedral.
You got two rings?
Yes, here they are. The Ring of the Lady of the Plains, and the Ring of the Princess Exalt.
Are you sure about this? Turning against your own country?
Right now, turning against Illusia is the only way to save it. For my kingdom, for my father. This is the only course of action. I know this isn't enough to atone for all I've done, but... will you let me join your side?
Of course I will. Thank you. The Ring of the Lady of the Plains belongs with you, since it was entrusted to Illusia.
Sweep across! Emblem of Blazing!
I'm Lindis. Just call me Lynn. Ready to turn this battle around?
Reignite us! Emblem of Awakening!
Marth? No, that can't be right.
It is I, Lucina.
Lucina!
I may not be the Hero King, and I cannot replace him, but I can aid you. I strive to be a light in the dark, a light for all who have fallen to despair. For now, we may only escape. But as long as we survive, hope will abide. Now, engage with me.
I have one more gift for you, Divine One.
The Draconic Time Crystal! How did you get it?
I borrowed it. While it is not one of the stolen rings, perhaps it will help.
Thank you.
Just like a hero.
I will not forget your loss.
Let's go.
All is set.
Such ephemeral life.
I hear you.
Rely on you.
Come and face me. Try again. I am sorry. My turn.
One more. Watch this! Be gone!
I'll make it hurt real good. Try to do the same for me, yeah? Allow me!
Remember this.
I'm sorry.
Come on, everyone. Let's get out of here.
This way. We can travel to Solm through this forest. I hate to abandon Hortensia, but staying in the kingdom is not an option.
There's too much we're leaving behind.
Father. It's painful, but we can't turn back. We'd lose everything.
I will lead the way.
I failed you, Marth. I failed you all.
So, Ivy was scheming against us. She stole two emblems from right under my nose. How irksome. Regardless, the advantage is mine. I have all of the rings they gathered. You shall all be destroyed. I will gut your allies, burn down your countries, and crush your spirits.
We should be safe now.
Vale is Sombron's daughter, and now she has our emblem rings. I'm sorry, everyone. I should never have brought us to the cathedral.
It's not your fault, Divine One.
I should apologize. I asked you to let me fight. I was so angry about what they'd done.
What about me? I'm the one who wanted to return Father to Brodia.
That was illogical.
Excuse me? If you hadn't gotten in the way...
Calm down, everyone. We're on the same side.
No, we're not. If not for her, we might have made it in time. We might have saved him.
Alcrest.
Princess Ivy told us about the ritual in the first place. Without her help, Father would still be one of those creatures.
Diamant? She helped kill our father! Why are you making excuses for her?
Princess Ivy's not to blame. Her father was. And the Fell Dragon murdered him. There wasn't even a body left behind.
Arguing won't get us anywhere.
Apologies, Divine One. Princess Ivy, I hope you'll forgive my brother. He spoke out of turn.
No, it's all right. I am sorry that I couldn't stop the ritual.
I can't bear the thought that I'll never see him again, and the ring he spent his whole life protecting. Gone.
We have suffered loss after loss, but the emblems aren't dead. We can still get them back, and we will. I know we will.
Divine One.
You still have emblems on your side.
That's right. Don't forget about us. Lynn. Lucina.
All is far from lost. We can offer our unique strengths as emblems.
You can still challenge your fate. You don't lose by retreating. I wish it didn't come to this. My mother told me that a divine dragon should never run away.
We're not running away. As Lucina said, we're retreating. There's a difference. Time and again, you've shown true bravery, even in the face of daunting odds. But refusing to move on, that's not bravery, it's folly.
There's courage, and there's stubbornness. Lumera would have taught you the difference. Unfortunately, in your short time together, she didn't have the chance. Perhaps that's why Marth said what he did, outside the cathedral.
Probably so.
Now, at least, I understand. We're not running away. We're stepping back. Gathering our strength for the next battle. I'll become a better fighter. A better leader. I'll make sure no one, not one more person, loses their life under my command. And Help bring back our friends, the emblems. What do you say, everyone? Are you with me?
You know I am. Let's turn the tables on them.
I won't rest until we reclaim what we've lost.
Even now you have hope. I will stand with you too, Divine One.
I will help too, if you'll have me.
Thank you, everyone. Now, to the Queendom of Sol. Stay with me, and I promise to keep you safe.